child.
That's her child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravaged this tomb. Halicet!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her.
Her hair's all bouncy.
I am a good mother. Hi-yah!
What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right-hand corner, get that little subscription button, a little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origins. All right. Time for the hyena mission. I don't know what I did wrong to this guy. That's fine, though. He didn't make it. See ya. Alright, the hyena. Who is in Giza with all the pyramids and stuff, which is pretty cool. But I have to go speak to the contact to actually figure out more information. And there he is. Oh, he's kind of scrawny looking.
Welcome to Mered's Wares, traveler. Well, what do you think?
Junk?
Be off then.
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me about the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment.
$100.
Do you have enough to barter with me?
Yeah. Your absurd fee.
It's really not that much money, but okay.
Now what can you tell me?
The hyena is not her real name.
Her.
Easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Halicet. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus' company escapes me.
Favor after favor.
If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
Let's get the hell out of here. Thing. I don't want his men to assist me. They're annoying. Helpers in this game are really annoying just because they just charge in everywhere. There's no skill going on there. They're still following me. Great.
I should be cautious around here.
Whoops. What did I do? Sorry. The helpers go get them. How is Senu not available? Oh, do they see me get into the bush?
What?
What a bunch of That's just bullshit, dude. The volume, fucking miles upon miles, if they're really determined. What the fuck is this guy's horse? Or I could just kill you, that works too.
Hey, what? This must be Meret's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
What? Why don't you slow down? Go. Hyena's a female, okay. I bet the last guy I killed is the guy who actually killed my son. There's your fucking horse, dude.
Get going before those bastards do something stupid with my mount.
Oh, really? I had this mount right here.
You're back! Well, look at this!
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Wow. Yes, of course it's mine.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
I'm done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Damn, that's far away. This is gonna be a pretty, there's only gonna be one mission to the hyena. That's it. Remember, there's no path on the way there, though.
Whoa.
God, okay, whatever. Kali sets? Layer? Okay. Kali sets. So there was no path there, huh? Okay. Could have at least just led me just like to where it ended. That would be fine.
Right decision, get it.
I like how whenever like you're in the desert for a little bit too long, you like hallucinate after all. Really. Alright. Follow you. They won't stop following you either. They'll follow you for days, years. I got all these hyenas. I could use the pelts.
This is the hyena's lair. No sign of Halicet. The red was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went.
I do not want to die! Help! Mercy! Thank you, Magi.
The hyena, where is she?
I do not know. I'm the only one left. She took the others away hours ago.
Took them where?
She kills them. I know it. Her hands. Oh, gods. Her hands are so bloody.
Oh my god, dude, calm down.
Peace, friend. You are free. I will deal with Halicet. Where is Halicet taking captives? And why? Someone. This is where Halicet slept, protected from sandstorms. The lotus flower of rebirth. She must have picked these for a reason. A letter. The symbol of the snake is on it. Halicet is clearly working with the Order. And they don't know she took some of the silica for herself. What was worth the danger of crossing the Order? Why would one of her loyal beasts be caged? Khufu's tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
I like how this guy's just chilling next to all his dead friends. He's like, yeah, this is a good place to be. Where you at, buddy? Where's he? I watched like you had like the glider. Kind of like the parachute and like with Ezio and stuff, that would be cool too. That's okay.
Hyenas. Khaleset must be inside.
She says pet hyenas? That's just how it goes.
You! Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Foolish man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed!
This trap door, what is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench
what
these
errands! What is this
place? Oh shit.
A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hyena? What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. I think I know what dark deeds Khaleset was after here. Khaleset was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Khaleset must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Open the sarcophagus. Oh, jeez.
Child.
That's her child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Khaleset!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her.
Her
I am a good mother. Yeah!
You running slower there, buddy.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb.
You missed like every shot, dude.
You are in pursuit of the impossible, Haliset. No measure of magic can bring our children back.
Done, girl.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it. Didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion. She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I the remain of the Duatla?
Oh, she's gonna get eaten up.
I just want my daughter back!
Damn. That's fucked, dude. Damn. Hyena done.
May you find your daughter in the afterlife, Haliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.
I was fucked, yo.